Now, cell in parallel combination. Cells are said to be connected in parallel when they are joined positive to positive and negative to negative, as this is the combination of a parallel positive and negative and negative and connected in parallel. So therefore this is the serial combination. Therefore, total EMF of the battery is E, and total internal resistance of the battery is R by N, and total resistance of the circuit is R by N plus R, and the current is equal to NE upon NR plus R. Now, from this, if R is less than R by N, then I is equal to NE by R, as R can be neglected in this equation. You can put it 0, then we will get NE by R. If R by N is less than capital R, so R by N can be neglected in the equation, and we will get I is equal to E by R. Conclusion: when external resistance is negligible in comparison to the internal resistance, then the cell are connected in parallel to get a maximum